abdominal chest. Relaxed. Shoulders, arms and fingers. Feel so light, so good. Face, eyes and forehead, completely relaxed. Finally, your mind is now at complete peace. As your mind, your body, your heart and soul are now completely relaxed. And with a strong intent of I am perfect health, I am. You thank the divine universe. You thank your masters, ancestors, parents for giving you this precious gift of life. And you thank yourself for consciously choosing to heal your mind, your body, your heart, your soul, and your life today. And you are ready now. And with that, you now see, feel, visualize a divine healing light and energy which now enters your body from the top of your head. As your head opens like a dome through which this divine light now flows into your brain, energizing, healing every cell, releasing all your fears, your doubts, anger, guilt, stress, pain, as it all leaves your body in the form of a dark gray smoke through your nose. See it leaving out and out. As your mind becomes completely peaceful, cleansed, and pure. Allow yourself now to see and feel the healing light travel down into your face, behind your eyes, releasing all the fatigue, making your eyes bright with perfect vision, and the skin of your face glowing radiantly. Allow the healing light to flush down your neck, cleansing, healing, releasing into your shoulders now, releasing all the burdens you have been carrying, making you feel so light, so good, and relaxed. See and feel the healing light now traveling down your abdomen, touching, healing your liver, stomach, intestines, gallbladder, spleen, uterus, kidneys, retinas, bladder. Divine healing light to remain focused in your Swadhisthana chakra, 2 inches below the navel. And as you put your palms on your Swadhisthana chakra, you allow yourself to send divine love, forgiveness, and gratitude to your kidneys, your ureters, and bladder. And you repeat in your mind, I am sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. I thank you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. I thank you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. I thank you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. I thank you. And every time you send forgiveness, love and gratitude, feel the vibrations, healing your body. I love you. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. I love you. I thank you. Remain focused with the divine light and the energy of love, gratitude, and forgiveness in the region of your liver, your kidneys, your ureter, and bladder. As you slowly, gently, with love, see and feel the stone dissolve getting smaller and smaller, disintegrating divine healing light now travels down your spine, touching and healing down and down. As you feel a warm, tingly sensation in your back and down your spine, and down, and down, to your whole back. Any pain, discomfort you may be having now, or earlier, is slowly, incompletely released and healed. See and feel the healing light now travel down your hips, into your thighs, and as it travels, allow it to heal all the tiny eruptions on the surface of your skin. As it goes inside, it also flows outside. Into your thighs and knees. Calf muscles, ankles, feet, and toes. Your whole body is now completely filled with a beautiful divine healing light from head to toes, arms, and fingers. Feel the pulsation of the love, of the divine light and energy, of the gratitude, of the forgiveness in every cell, fiber, muscle, organ, bone, skin, teeth, hair of your body now. And as your mind, your body, your heart and soul are now completely healed, energized, relaxed, allow yourself to invite and welcome your divine guardian, guiding angels who are now by your side. As they take your hands in their hand, you can feel their strength and power flow from your fingers, palms into your body now. And your guiding guardian angels smile at you and speak to you, dear loved one. You are the chosen child of God. And God loves you. Divine loved one, God has made you with perfection. God has sent you love. You are love and perfection now. The chosen one to be healed and to heal the world.